Thank you, Rick. All right. Then we have contestant number 8, and it is April Tesar. April, she has a small fan club also. So, April, tell them something. Where are you from?
Prairie to Sheen, Wisconsin.
All right. And you know the question. You just won $1,000 and you're going to take a trip. What exciting place are you going to?
I don't know. I actually probably would just come to land.
Trip.
A trip? Well, then I'd save up for a really good one somewhere.
Okay.
In the future.
All right. She's going to take a really good one. Okay. So, your first song is going to be a Kelli Pickler song. I wonder.
Yes, it is. And I actually got the opportunity to meet her this year, so, and see her in person. She's very inspiring, and I think every song has a story to it. And every time I choose a song that sings, there's always a story behind the music. And that's how you really get yourself into what you're singing.
All right, here you go.
Sometimes I think about you, wonder if you're out there somewhere thinking about me. And would you even recognize the woman that your little girl has grown up to be? Cause I look in the mirror and all I see, Tennessee.
You nailed that.